Hey YouTube, today we are gonna make you familiar on about how we are preparing the BIOFLOC inoculum or FCO step by step for our BIOFLOC raceway tank, which is about 4 lakh liter capacity. Based on the capacity of your tanks, you could convert the quantity of ingredients respectively from 4 lakh liters to your required size. So, first take a clean tub or a can with containing capacity of 200 liters of water and simply fill it with water about 150 liters and start a heavy aeration. After on, here we are using UV lights to sterilize the water. Otherwise, you could also use dechlorinated water. Through the sterilizing process, unwanted bacteria and pathogens would be killed. Remove the UV lights after 10 minutes. Now let's add salt of 500 grams to maintain the TDS level. After on, we are using molasses as a carbon source. You could also use wheat flour, jaggery, cornstarch, etc. as a carbon source. And we are taking up to 4 kg of molasses. Then we are adding about 100 grams of probiotic, which contains bacillus family bacteria, and all are said to be heterotrophic bacteria. Now we are gonna top up 50 liters of RAS water from the first chamber of filtration system, which is filled with nitrosomonas bacteria and a few beneficiary bacteria, which would help to promote fermentation of carbon sources like molasses. Or if you couldn't fulfill the requirement of RAS water, there is another method for it, that is, instead of RAS water, you could use 3 grams of ammonium sulfate, which is known to be an urea, and add a hand of pond soil. After 48 hours, you could see the result with developing heavy foam on the surface with the changes of color to pale brown and a heavy fermented smell in its surrounding. These are our nursery BIOFLOC tanks, and our seeds of rootchan are ready for shifting to the 4 lakh liters of BIOFLOC raceway tank. And in the next video, we would be acknowledge you with the BIOFLOC culturing, seed shifting from nursery, and a detailing harvest report on our proper BIOFLOC raceway method with our 4 lakh liter tank. Thank you.